Today, it's gonna be a vlog in English. I don't think I've ever done a vlog in English. I mean, I probably have with my friends, but not all just me. And today, it's just gonna be me because apparently I can't go to my best friend's house because my brother is working until 6 p.m. and nobody else can drive me over there. And there is no bus going there because she lives in the middle of nowhere.
Hey, buddy.
I've been really not productive for the past 2 hours, so I decided I have to do something because I have a chemistry exam in 2 days and I have to clean my room, I have to get stuff done. I've been in a very crappy mindset today and I was very down and very sad. And I'm still kind of jet lagged because I got home 2 days ago and I was in America for 3 weeks. Okay, and this video is in English because my friend, my best friend, Mackenzie from America has been hating on me ever since I started making videos in English. Just kidding, she's not hating on me, but just all my English-speaking friends hate it when I upload videos in German, even though they know I'm German. So that's where my accent is coming from. I brought my prom dress back home from America. Hi! Okay, why is this not focusing?
No, no eyes, honey.
Als Mensch nicht in ihre Welt passte, ein Heerführer und Nachkomme des Tantalus.
I was supposed to go to my best friend's house, but I couldn't go. And now I want to ask my brother if he wants to take me, which I highly doubt, but let's ask him. And it's gonna be in German, obviously, because I'm not talking in English to my family members, which would be weird because, you know. It's Wednesday and I've just gotten back from school. It's like 4:30 p.m. I slept over at my best friend's house last night, which made me really happy because we haven't seen each other in like 4 weeks. Also, if you see this, this is a huge bruise. Well, it actually is not huge, but it's like very intense. And when I was at school, my mom texted me and she said if I wanted to go to a fashion show. And I said I can walk on high heels, or maybe I can, I've not like really tried, and maybe I would feel uncomfortable, and I was kind of like, not sure about that. And then she was like, okay, you're going to the rehearsal tonight at 6 p.m. And I was like, okay, when is the fashion show? It's tomorrow. So we're going to a fashion show tomorrow. We're gonna model for the first time in my life ever, which is weird.
Hey, baby, chill! Chill, buddy! Chill, buddy!
Are you good? I'm back. It's like a week later since I vlogged for the last time. And now I just wanted to vlog. No, actually, I just wanted to procrastinate because I don't want to do schoolwork, but I have to do schoolwork because school is a lot harder here than in America. Not for everyone, but when I was at an American high school, I never had to study, I never had to do homework, even though I was in some AP classes. I don't want to do my homework. Big enough so you can't hear me, and all you're ever gonna be. In ninth grade, I would listen to a song all the time because I was kind of getting cyberbullied because of YouTube. I don't want to say like the word bullied because it's like stupid, but I made a whole... No, it's not stupid, but like, I don't want to say the word bully because I feel like it's dramatic, but I made a whole story time about it, and then people said it is bullying, and my parents said it was like cyberbullying. And besides me not having any self-confidence in my, like, freshman year, I, like, it didn't affect me that bad. I'd say I was just, like, very insecure about what I do. But, I mean, I started YouTube in, like, ninth grade, and I'm still doing it. And I couldn't be happier with YouTube. Because what if I stopped and, like, all these people made fun of me and then they, like, reached their goal to get me off YouTube and to, like, make me insecure? And the worst thing is that these people who said all these ugly things, like, go kill yourself and stuff, to me, now they come up to me and they're like, your YouTube channel will get really big. How did that happen? And I was like, well, not from your support, honey.
It's cold. It's cute and it's so fluffy. Okay. I need to hurry.
My nose is so cold.
No, it's better.
My eyes!
Oh no, my back fell. Got you.
Okay, my school, no, it's not over, but there's a person walking. Anyways, I only had 4 periods and now I'm going home. I think there's a person behind me. Oh no. Fun times.
Hi, baby. Yeah? Outfit check. Just kidding. Hi, buddy. Hi, booty.
And I'm wearing fuzzy socks underneath my actual socks. So it's 11:45. I gotta go back to school at 2 p.m. I have to do a lot of things. Nobody's home, so I'm walking the dogs at first. And then I'm taking care of my horses. But first, I need to eat something because I haven't eaten anything since 6 a.m. Which, I mean, isn't bad because at school, I usually don't eat until like 1 p.m. Have fun in my fridge. Dog! There's a birthday party tonight and I completely forgot about it. Okay, we're not eating anything. It's lunch at 1 p.m. And my parents are out of town until Saturday, I think. No. Okay, I showered this morning, but I overslept, so I couldn't wash my hair because I blow dried. No, I don't blow dry it. I let it dry naturally. And I didn't have time for that. I had like 10 minutes to shower, to eat, to take care of the horses, to dress.
I'm struggling.
Okay, I'm not crying because of any emotional pain or anything, but I'm in pain right now so badly. It hurts so bad and I can't go to the doctor today. I can't go to it tomorrow because it's closed both days. Okay, I need to hurry because I'm already like 5 minutes late, but my hair is still wet.
This was supposed to be a fun vlog.
Hello. It's been almost a week since I vlogged for the last time, and it has a reason. Wait. On Wednesday night, I got sick, and I've been sick since. No, I'm not sick anymore, but I was sick for 4 days, and I didn't eat anything. And I'm not kidding, I didn't eat anything, which was probably the worst thing about it. I love food, and I love eating, and I was very upset that every time I tried to eat something, my body would not keep it in and just make me feel awful. I didn't have a virus or anything, it was just because I had this problem with my foot, which was the reason for me crying on camera. And my body decided to get a very high fever when I was at a birthday, like on a birthday party on Wednesday night. So I just passed out when I was at the party. And I just fell asleep for 2 hours. And I didn't drink. Like, it was just me not feeling well. Even though it's legal in Germany, I did not drink. And then I woke up with a very high fever the next morning. And then the night after, I had a stomach virus, which was not a virus. It was just my body wouldn't keep anything, like any food inside. I could not sit up, I could not stand up, I could not do anything but lay in bed for 3 days. I'm hungry, so let's eat food.
Before you came, it was tears on the floor. You did me wrong. You did me wrong.
When you try to chase me, but I love it when you try to save me, 'cause I'm just a lady.
Let's listen to my favorite songs from last November.
It's ridiculous. It's been months for some reason. And I'm so sick of love songs. You know, roller coaster. We ride the highs.
You like New York City in the daytime. I like New York City in the nighttime. I wish you fly.
You baby.
Let's make chocolate cake.
Way up high.
Hi, mommy. My lips are very chapped. Anyways, I'm writing a poem right now. It's not really a poem. We once were supposed to write a poem and give it to the teacher, and then I gave it to the teacher. And after class, he asked me if I was mentally stable and if I had suicidal thoughts. I write a lot of poems in my notes. I'm exposing myself in this vlog. Anyways, and some of them are very depressing, and my teacher would think that I'm suicidal. Are you ready for this? I don't think you're ready for this.
I should make a whole mental health video about like how my mental health was before my exchange year, how it was during my exchange year, because during my exchange year was like this, and then how it is now. I don't think dying is an option. I just don't want to feel the pain. I just want my thoughts to be quiet and all my problems to fade away. That's why I sleep so much. I love this unconsciousness. When you don't overthink, when you're not hurting, when you just breathe slowly, and your heart beats in a healthy way. No pain, no stress, no problems. That's why I sleep so much. That was really depressing. I'm so sorry. Oh, I love this one. This summer night is stuck in my head. 3 a.m. and nothing was better than laying on the warm road talking about my insecurities with you. It's kind of sad. There are coming so many promises out of your mouth. So empty, so still believable. Isn't it sad you can't give me more than these words? You're so proud of your body count, so proud of everything you've done with all these girls. Be proud and tell your mom about it, the way you're bragging about how many girls you had in front of your boys. Tell her about all these lies you told girls to get in their underwear, and tell her about the girl who told you all her feelings. Tell her about your disrespectful, hurtful response. Tell your mom how you told her you loved her when you were laying in another girl's bed. Because that is true. No guy would ever tell his mom all these ugly things he's done to a girl. And I tell my mom everything. My mom is here. My mom is here. I still want to... Okay, this one is very long, but later. So I got to know this person, and yes, I like their personality. I like their smile, the way they talked about their mom, and especially how passionate they were about sports. But one day, we hung out again, and this person showed me there's no need of personality, no need of something deeper than their need of attention. And now I'm going to sleep.
Bye. So I thought, since Christmas is like in 2 days, I guess, I wanted to get my room decorated, but only a little bit, not too much, because in Germany you kind of do it... Wait, when is that day when we do it? The 24th of November, and I don't want to wait until then, so let's do it.
How am I ever going to do this?
Up here!
Being tall is great.
Okay, this is the first one. I don't like it.
Just look closer to it. It's just like...
washi day. I don't know, I don't like it, but... So many of those, but just look at them.
I mean, I like both, but this one is better.
Yes, Timmy, say bye.
So Timmy just wanted to say bye, and he hoped that y'all enjoyed this vlog. And I hope it wasn't boring, because I felt like it was. I hope y'all have a great day.